I always appreciate people's whimsical idea of what a front yard should be, and especially enjoy yard art. And I wanted to show you this. Look at this. A freaking dragon in the front yard. That is super rad. Can you imagine being a kid and having a dragon like that in your front yard?